This video will provide a tutorial on an Illuminations game called Algebra Tiles. Algebra Tiles is geared towards grades 6 through 12. Supplementary lesson plans for this game can be found on illuminations.nctm.org. The first game is called Solve. So here you need to model the equation listed at the top using the tiles. So we have 3x on the left side, and these green ones, the long ones, are x. The small square ones are 1s, so we have 4, because it's 3x plus 4. So we need to put 4 squares on the left side. On the right side, we have 4x, so we need 4x tiles. And minus 5, so we need to flip it into negative. And then drag over 5 negative 1 tiles. So now we need to check the model, and that was correct. So now solve for x. So we need to combine like terms. So let's drag this selected bunch over to the other side, but in order to do that, we need to make it negative to subtract it. And this group, we need to drag to the other side and switch to negative, because we subtracted that as well. We can now cancel, because this is a negative and a positive, so positive and negative cancel out. And we're left with negative x on the left. So now we need to flip it into positive x, because we divided by negative 1, and we need to change the sign of this entire side as well, because it's all negative. And you divide by negative 1, so it becomes positive, and you get 9. Check. This game is called Substitute. So this is the value of x. 1x is 2. And we need to model the expression, 1x plus 4. So you drag the appropriate tiles over. And check the model. Now we need to solve for what that expression will be. So we substitute in 2 for the x. Let's erase the x. And plug in what we have, which is 6. Check. In this game, we need to expand this algebraic expression. So we put 3x on this left side, the vertical column, and you can flip the tiles to be vertical, although they will snap if you don't flip them into vertical. And negative 1 plus 2x. So we check that first. And then we multiply through by filling in the tiles that would go in between. So x times x is x squared. So all these spaces get an x squared. Positive x squared, because it's positive x times positive x. And then this last remaining column is vertical, and it's negative because it's negative 1 times x. So the expression we get, we plug in at the top. The last game is called Factor. So you need to build the model of the expression that is listed. So x squared is the large square, and negative 7x, negative x's get lined up so that it will create a rectangle. So let's put 5 down here, and negative 2x vertically. And fill in positive 10 in the rest of the rectangle. We can also duplicate a group of tiles by just clicking and dragging it down. And check. Now you need to factor it. So you see what you could multiply together to get what you have in the rectangle. So it'd be an x and negative 5. With x and negative 2. And then you plug in the expression, the factored expression, using the keypad. You can also type using your keyboard, but you can't do x squared using your keyboard. And that's how to use algebra tiles!